I'm going to continue the career mode. So, sorry for not remembering the first match, which was against Green Gambit, when 4-0. And the match against Hudders, that was a different career mode. I saw a new one. And first match, Tottenham 2-2. Second match was 3-1 against Huddersfield. That is the first part of this. This is the second part. I'm just going to tell you what's the first part so that you can go and watch it back. And today I'm going to be playing Accrington in Carabao Cup. I'm probably going to simulate matches like the Carabao Cup because the matches like which are like the first match, the second match, something like that. But the third matches and like the important ones, I'm not going to. See, this is a home one, so I'm going to simulate it. Hopefully we can win. So they have one against Chesterfield, 2-1. Which, yeah, it might be okay. So yeah, we win 6-0. Moratti, Pogba with a goal. Neymar with 2 and Draxler with 2. That's amazing. I think that we have chances of winning the Premier League, but we need to play well. Oh, next match, West Ham. Now we're in the 5th position. If you guys think, why am I not in Middlesbrough? 6 points. The first game was a draw, 2-2, against Tottenham Hotspurs. Then the second game was a win against Huddersfield, 3-1. And let's turn this game also into a win. And we have top scorers. We have Slimani, Fabregas, Willian, Di Maria and Son in the top 5. And Slimani is from Leicester with 3 goals, Fabregas from Chelsea for 2 goals, Willian from Chelsea with 2 goals, Di Maria from Paris Saint-Germain, 2 goals, and Son from Tottenham Hotspur, 2 goals. I think the 2 were from our match, yeah, I think so, for sure. And guys, I'm going to be wearing the yellow because it's the best. And goal news, I just want to see the news. Yeah, it's okay. Team management. So this is a very good team actually. But I thought about this for a long time and I've thought that I'm going to play Guedes instead of Verratti for one game. It's one game. No, actually what? Guedes is a striker, so anyway, I'm going to be playing Verratti. Now I'm going to be playing the match. Now I'm going to start the match, guys, and it's against West Ham United, a decent team, not that good. I think we're going to win it easily. And there's you, the two commentators, Mara and Tyler and Alan Smith. So we are playing in the Parc des Princes. If you don't know, this is the home city for Paris Saint-Germain, and this is a luxurious. I think might be the most luxurious after Bernabeu and the other Bernabeu. And guys, if you're thinking, why have I chosen PSG? Just for, just for a different case, because normally I would choose Real Madrid because they're my favorite team. Paris Saint-Germain. Pogba gives the ball to Mionier. Mionier gives it to Marquinhos. Thiago Silva with the ball. Gives it to Mionier. Mionier, man, he has a man on and a man behind him. Mionier gives it to Thiago Silva. Thiago Silva gives the ball to Yuri. Yuri to Coutinho. Coutinho to Pogba. Pogba gives the ball away. Read the intention of the pass. Manuel Lanzini with the ball, gives it away, gets it back. Armstrong looking to play their way through now. Coutinho. Poor Pogba. Felipe Coutinho. And Neymar.
Neymar against the goalkeeper. That'll be a goal kick.
Lanzini.
Arnautovic with the ball. Lanzini. Hernandez.
Taking on the defenders. Neatly intercepted.
Coutinho with the ball. Coutinho gives it to Julian Draxler. Draxler is open, gives it to Coutinho back. Pogba. Pogba. Di Maria gets the ball.
We've got to clear it now.
Di Maria gives the ball away. Marco Arnautovic with the ball.
Verratti attacking now. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain.
Paul Pogba taking the throw. Pogba. Di Maria didn't look at the ball.
Some sharp movement. Good play from the
Neymar almost goes. Di Maria with the ball. Gives it to Thomas Meunier.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these.
Marquinhos with the ball. Verratti gives the ball away. And Marcos Antonio with the ball. Felipe Coutinho with the ball.
Trying to stretch
Di
the
Maria.
Using the wider areas here.
Oh, roulette.
Good looking build up. It rather petered out. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Obia.
Paulo Zabaleta. With the ball.
Really
cross.
The
he crosses the ball.
Areas. He's got there.
Now, Paul Pogba with the ball. What a lovely touch. A lovely touch on the ball. Pogba! Pogba shoots! Save by Adrian. Adrian. Gives it to Javier. Oh, Hernandez couldn't get the ball.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Oh my god. Marco Arnautovic, What a clearance by Angel Di Maria.
Lanzini.
Mario Lanzini the ball, Mario Lanzini, and it's a penalty!
By
PSG, what are PSG doing?
The decision is made by the referee, is a penalty.
Javier Herrera, Chicharito steps up to take it. Pressure on Kevin Trapp. Will he save it? It's gonna go to the right or not. And he saves it! But it was useless. He tried to use the chippy. Neymar.
Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
Di Maria. Maria gives the ball away.
Thomas Meunier. Di Maria. Obiang. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it
Mario
back
Lanzini
again.
With the ball.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. To put them in front. Nice offside.
Neymar offside once again. 9 minutes into the stream. And what entertainment are we having right now?
Now this looks promising. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Paulo Zabaleta passes it. But Pogba intercepts.
Obia. Good challenge here.
Draxler couldn't reach it.
That'll be a throw. Angelo Ogbonna can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Keeps it going well. Quite a burst from Angel Di Maria now. Crossed by Di Maria.
Almost a goal. And Julian Draxler might be substituted for Lucas. No, he's not being, because Julian Draxler might have a chance in the second half. So far, possession is with Possession is with PSG by 56% and West Ham by 44%. Fouls 1, PSG 0 fouls and shot accuracy 66%, PSG 80% pass accuracy and West Ham short accuracy 50% and pass accuracy 70%. And looks like PSG are dominating the half. But not so in the goal line, really, in the score line.
Intention of the pass.
Neymar with the ball.
Neymar! Out in front of goal. They've got it away from the danger.
PSG have one chance. Hernandez with the ball.
It was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Near. Gives the ball to Arnautovic.
Sharp movement.
Hernandez.
And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Gives it to Antonio. Antonio to Hernandez.
Got the opposition. Shot up! And you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into
both
the net.
Both teams playing really well.
Passed it off target. Well off target. Halfway through.
And the Champions League gonna be a hell of an entertainment because we have 3 all very good teams in our group. LG Knights won't say very good, but they are decent. And the very good teams are Barcelona and Liverpool and Dortmund.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Lanzini.
Foul with Javier Pastore. Joe Collins taking the free kick for West Ham United. Takes the 2 and gives Javier it and Hernandez. Gets the ball to the opponents.
Javier Pastore. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Obiang with the ball, passes it to Antonio. Antonio with Hernandez.
Now this is an interesting attack. Excellent work with the tackle. Angel Di Maria. Hernandez. Julian Draxler. What about Neymar in the first half, Alan?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Alan McAnally's got a penalty to tell us about at Chelsea.
It's a penalty.
And now the referee says free kick.
It's a foul by PSG and Marco Arnautovic is about to take it.
He tries to give
a cross but couldn't. Pastore with the ball. Pastore gives the ball away.
There's some potential in
didn't
this
have a good touch on the ball. Pastore trying to get the ball. Gets the ball. Gives the ball to Draxler.
It's just a throw after the tackle. It's time for some fresh legs here. Javier Pastore. Here's Marquinhos. Verratti. Well, it's the talk of the town, Alan, isn't it? This potential big money signing.
Yeah, it does seem to have been rumbling on for quite some time. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if he does get sorted pretty soon in the next week or two.
Meunier. It's Marquinhos. Verratti. That's good movement forward here. Starting infield now. Pastore. Going for goal.
Pogba with the goal.
And they have been playing well. No one could really complain about them taking the lead here.
PSG in the lead.
They have been much the better side.
This is what happens when they have such a powerful strike and a midfield.
It's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, that what
has
a finish
been coming,
for Pogba.
And they've played well enough, making so many chances. They've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards because no shortage of chances created tough day for them. Oh,
two goals in the Premier League for Pogba.
In front. Aubameyang. Now James Collins. Neymar. Verratti. Good forward play from them. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Julian Draxler. That's good support play from his teammates. It's good play until they got that challenge in. We've got some up-to-the-minute news from Alan McAnally from Selhurst Park.
It's a goal for Crystal Palace. It's been scored by Christian Benteke. No defender can get near him as he jinked his way into the box, hit the target. 70 minutes played, 1-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Rabiot. Javier Hernandez. Pogba. Trying to find Di Maria. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Thomas Meunier. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Angel Di Maria. Draxler! Oh, and lead by two now. Took the chance.
What a
nicely.
Goal with Draxler.
And that really
he's
has to this match.
Let's go. Scored. Change in 1 minute.
Look at this
again. Go.
The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
He is going to win.
Good luck here.
Now change
again,
coming up.
Crash
Oyak is coming on for.
Restarting at 2.
Looks like Draxler has injured his shoulder.
Adrian Rabiot. Lanzini.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Pogba. They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Draxler! Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Cut out by the defender. Di Maria!
What a miss.
That was a soggy chip.
That was awful. No salt and vinegar.
Substitution time. Well, I like the look of this attack. Di Maria, got to be. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the well played by Di Maria.
It's a spectacular effort.
It was a good shot, but it was off target. PSG playing quite well, have a 2-0 lead. The game is about to wrap up.
Rabiot. To get forward from this position.
What a ball.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation towards Ben Arfa. Good defensive clearance there. There's the interception. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. The keeper can collect this one. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Possibly booking this.
Well played by PSG, and looks like they have played well, and they might have 3 points. They have 3 points with them.
Neatly intercepted. A timely challenge.
And PSG win the match 2-0 and have proceeded with 3 points. Julian Draxler has been elected as the man of the match. And the top five players who were the best in this match have been elected, and they were: number one, we have Julian Draxler. Number two, we have Neymar Jr. Number three, Paul Pogba. And number four is from the losing team, indeed. Masuaku. And Obia and 6.8 by C. Koyati and P. Obiang. Both the teams played well, but at the end of the day, the better team was victorious.
Chelsea 1, Everton 0. Crystal Palace 1, Swansea
guys,
City.
I hope you're
one.
Enjoying this video.
Manchester
and
United.
If you do enjoy
two,
this,
Leicester City,
drop a like now.
Paris Saint Germain 2, West Ham United 0.
Oh, I don't want to make some changes to the squad, but there is no money right now. The only change which I wanted to make was that Draxler will not be able to play for the rest of the season. I think that's the case with Draxler. Also, for 5 days, that's okay, That is no problem, 5 days. But we do need, or the thing which we need right now is
in 7th, Manchester United with defender. 4 points. In 8th, Bournemouth with
I think
3
I do
points.
Have a defender. Who's his
bottom
name?
Of the table, Burnley.
Who
near,
I think
points.
So, yes.
And then reading up the table, 2nd bottom, Huddersfield Town with no points.
Mortar,
3rd
Mortar.
Bottom, Everton with 1 point.
No, Kimpembe, Preston,
Kimpembe. With 1 point. 5th bottom, Brighton and Hove Albion with 2 points.
And another five days, and then Julian Draxler will be okay. That'll be done on 31st of June. August. He will be okay and I'll be fit to play a match. And so on the league table is 3 match played by Chelsea, 7 points, 3 match played by Paris, 7 points. That means that both the teams are playing pretty well. And this is the transfer window close line, deadline day. Transfer offer for Thomas Meunier, and I'm not gonna let him go anywhere because he is a very good player, and no, I don't want him to go anywhere. And now to make one the last signing of the summer, I'm not gonna sign anyone actually. I don't wanna sign anyone. I wanna save my money for the third season, next season. So all the signings for us in this season, the first half of the season, the summer transfer window is over, and we are not going to sign any more players further. The three signings that you made with Whitehall were Paul Pogba, Neymar Jr. and Felipe Coutinho. Transfer offer for Houghton Benerfa, and he and Paris have, and we accept the offer, and we want him to move to Tottenham Hotspur for 16 million, and we will be happy with the 16 million which we get. And now we will proceed to the transfer day, transfer and market deadline day. Lost 5 hours left, and now Arsenal signs Javi Martinez. Transfer offer for Javier Pastore, 37 million. And we have agreed because we don't need him in the squad anymore. We got midfield full and packed. We don't need him in the squad anymore. And yes, pretty much our squad is ready. And Hatem Ben Arfa is sold indeed. And Javier Pastore is also sold. And the transfer deadline day has ended, with us having a total of 65 million left to spend in the January, to spend in the mid-season transfer window. And next up, we have a match against Swansea, and then our first Champions League match which is up against Barcelona. So I think we're gonna win this match, but the match against Barcelona is gonna be a tough one, really tough, really tough. And PSG being one of the favorites to win this season. Actually, if you notice, they have the best midfield and attack in the world right now. They have an attack. They have the best attack in the field in England. On attack, they have Draxler, Neymar, and Di Maria. In midfield, they have Pogba, Verratti, and Coutinho. And the first match now begins.
Paris Saint-Germain, Alan, how about their contribution to this match? What do you expect?
From the manager's point of view, Martin, it's been acceptable, the way that they've been playing so far. We all thought that they'd be at the top of the table, challenging, and it's been a disappointment so far.
Two changes for the Swans today. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Kyle Norton starts with Martin Olsen as the fullbacks. Leon Britton starts looking to recover his form. Fernando Llorente is the lone striker today. Paris Saint-Germain made one change. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Julian Draxler starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. Neymar is the lone striker today. Britton. It goes out wide again. That's gone out for a throw-in. Nathan Dyer. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
Intercepted well. Advantage play, we love to see it. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Britton. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Pogba. Break quickly when they get possession. Still countering here. Now he's looking for support. Ah, he's taking it away there with a very good tackle.
PSG playing well at the moment. Passing the ball around.
This,
Swansea.
Today,
Fernando Llorente
won the last two games.
Gives it to Les Mesa.
As you say, it won't be easy, but
Mesa
to
Llorente,
that
and that's a foul.
And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Bye.
I know, Alan. This is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't
what
he?
What is wrong with?
The booking, having let
he's
play
fouling so much
yeah,
that
exactly.
He didn't even
give the advantage to the team in possession.
Ah, what a rush.
He's put it over.
Yeah,
nothing wrong with the
contact. If that would have been a goal, it would have been an awesome goal. Kimpembe's first match in the Premier League.
Coutinho. Verratti. Leon Britton.
Kimpembe, oh.
Coutinho. Pogba. Trying to find Di Maria. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Di Maria. Drilled in towards Draxler. Miscued really with the
try to be yeah,
Draxler.
So, I think Draxler might be the player who's like helping us the most. With Pogba as well. And, of course.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider. Pogba. Kimpembe. Nathan Dyer. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition.
Well defended by Paul Pogba. Deflected behind. Goes up for a corner.
Clear corner.
And Jamon Montero taking the corner for Swansea.
Put the corner in the middle.
And
more
Neymar gives the ball away to the opponents.
Llorente. Kyle Norton. Julian Draxler.
Coutinho with the ball. Gives it to Neymar. Neymar onside.
Ah. Good defending.
Neymar
well.
Couldn't score.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Swansea with a gigantic attack.
Knocked away long. Britain threw everything behind.
And
that
PSG's
shot.
Defense
frustrated that it
is
wasn't
so weak right now.
Well, if he keeps
people
getting
can
those areas,
Swansea
sure
is easily entering
soon.
The D-box.
Thomas Meunier.
I think in the second half, after the end of the first half, the team manager has to give PSG a talking.
There's good progress with this attack. Oh, he's through. Draxler!
Draxler!
It's a terrific goal to put them in front.
What a goal by Julian Draxler. Amazing performance.
Well, he got to the
well done, Julian.
Position of
well played, Draxler. Really well played.
Paris Saint-Germain.
Paris Saint-Germain lead. I think Draxler might be the only one
Britain.
Who can stop any team from winning from PSG.
Here's
because if any team scores, he scores again. That's how they do against Dortmund.
Interpassing. Paris Saint-Germain have given a steady performance to this point. They have their noses in front. They'd like to have a wider lead, I'm sure, and maybe the second half they'll be able to achieve that. Britain. Leon Britton. Got to be. That was a good chance to get
well tried.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Thiago Silva.
Well, he was in the
right
place.
Gives the ball away
to
Nathan Dyer.
Kimpembe. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. And here's the shot.
What
turn
a goal!
Well,
Marco Ratti.
He can't have scored many better than this. The bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You could see exactly
what
he set out to do there.
Marco
executed
Verratti.
It perfectly.
A perfect example of perfection.
For Paris Saint-Germain, number 6, Marco Verratti.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Britton able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
And
well, that's half time.
Playing pretty well right now. Our PSG with a good 2-goal lead. Second half yet to begin. Our second half has begun, and PSG are playing quite well with dominating the game with on the scoreline and on the facts.
Leon Britton.
But PSG do need to improve their defence, because if Swansea have a breakthrough, they can score easily.
Looking for Llorente. No nonsense defending from him. Angel Di Maria.
Wow, thank you, Bishman. Bola nahi aane.
Problem kya hai?
Pura kharab ho gaya mera.
Mere wajah se.
हाँ
अच्छा हुआ हटो
पुष्पा मासी पुष्पा दी क्यों कितना बार बोला नहीं अंदर आने आ जाती है बार बार ये ये
Javi
Martinez is changing clubs. He has signed for Arsenal.
It's a statement.
Shots on here. And touched over the bar.
Sorry, guys, we've been delayed. I have been touchy.
Given by the referee.
Well, the goalkeeper takes a charge here from the corner. Okay.
Neatly intercepted. He's cut that out well read. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Neymar found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it. Neymar nicely lined
and
up
the free kick.
Set piece specialist here with this free kick.
Neymar's going to take it. No, Jalen Draxler is going to be the one who takes it.
Getting ready to come off. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries. It is frustrating for the home team.
But he's had a go.
Exactly.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture.
The shot's on.
Oh, he's way off target.
चुप करो
Angel Di Maria. Good play from the Neymar, the offside.
Neymar's offside yet again.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Pogba. And they've cut it out. Paris Saint-Germain, the next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing Barcelona, aren't they, in their next match in the Champions Cup, and it's got the look of an extremely tight game.
Pogba. Olsen. Llorente. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Coutinho. Chance, excellent vision. It's Neymar who's in. Neymar! Very good distance to the clearance. Fernando Llorente. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That would have foul there by Draxler.
Kane Bartley second free kick from Swansea. Ball of Brian Britton. Fair and what a save by Kevin Trapp.
Supreme save at full stretch.
Connor by Montero.
Now that will be a corner. Put in the corner. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. We'll catch them all day. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Strong challenge. Striding forward, purposefully.
Here's
Paris Saint-Germain. Kimpembe. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Coutinho, Draxler, successful tackle. Kimpembe, in quickly, Kyle Norton. Time very much against Swansea.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
One last push from Paris Saint-Germain, you feel, just to keep the opposition at arm's length and confirm the victory. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
So not much time left at all. What did this mean, Alan, for their next game?
Well, Swansea City go up against Spurs. Well, nobody's played well for them. They've got to do better.
I like the look of this attack. Pogba, neatly intercepted. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. They're at it, and here's the shot. Coming up now, a corner. He's going to make a change now. Goes for it with a fist. Oh, handball there.
Handball.
Neymar. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. Julian Draxler. Going for goal!
And that goalkeeper
can just saunter
well.
Out and pick that up.
PSG played pretty well.
Jefferson Montero. 3 minutes to be added on. It's going to be a free kick given by the referee. He's had a good game.
How is that free kick too? Swansea, it should have been to us. They fouled us.
Cleared away by the defender.
Neymar is on.
Might be through. They can't stop him. Got the ball back in his own penalty area though. Angel Di Maria.
PSG win 2-0. Man of the match is Felipe Coutinho, who played pretty well. He gave one assist.
Swansea City, 0. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings.
And guys, I'm not going to be prepared playing. This is the biggest match so far. It is against FC Barcelona. Gate band kar do kabhi. Pushpa se gate band kar do. Feeling. So guys, I'm going to be streaming every day. I'm going to be streaming every day until Monday. I mean, Sunday night I stop streaming. And then I stream on some games. is PSG versus Barcelona. And well, the group's first match day of the group stage. It is an El Libertador.
Match day one. Yeah, the start of what can be a fantastic journey if you put it together, if you do everything right.
This
game.
Is the first game of the Champions League.
Barcelona, and they play
one of the death groups.
Paris Saint-Germain. Of the group stage of the Champions Cup match
Champions
day one.
Champions Cup match day one.
We're off and running some fascinating football ahead. Yeah, I think so. It's the competition everybody wants to be involved in. So much money to be earned and so much glory as well.
Travis good to confirm that some things are visible.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Piqué
starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Gerard De La Feia starts making his debut. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Marquinhos gives it to
Felipe Coutinho starts. He was man of the match last time out. Neymar is the lone striker today. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And Barca with the ball.
Well, we're at the outset of the group stage. It really is an exciting prospect over the next few months to see how this Champions Cup develops. Whether it's the sides that have traditionally done well or some of the newcomers. Well, it's such a high standard, this football. Many would argue it's higher than international football, particularly when you get towards the end of this competition. No room for error at all. Javier Mascherano.
Both teams putting pressure on each other.
Very interesting.
PSG and Barcelona on attack.
For the victory.
PSG are defending
all the way. Kimpembe. Well, here we are. Oh, it's a quick break. Neatly intercepted. Samuel Umtiti. He's lost it in the tackle.
Coutinho.
Now, can they break?
With the ball?
Barcelona benefiting from the referee's interpretation of that play on advantage. Coutinho.
Barcelona playing. PSG, ah, what an error.
All the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
What an error by PSG.
And it was worth
Barcelona, one nil up ahead.
Taking the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. Pogba. Here's Marquinhos. Kimpembe. There's good progress with this attack. Surely, the equaliser. They stopped him in the nick of time. Semedo. Samuel Umtiti.
Well, the team's putting pressure on each other, and Luis Suarez gives it to Rakitic. Rakitic looking for Messi, gives it to Messi. Messi, the man with the ball, the little, the magician, genius.
In towards the near post, punched away by the goalkeeper.
Can Draxler lose, or can PSG lose?
Good play. Until they got that challenge in.
Well, the team's been pretty well.
Jordi Alba moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Angel Di Maria. Sergio Busquets. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Coutinho. It's a great ball from Coutinho. Pogba. Meunier. They're aiming for Coutinho with the cross. Put away, but not out of harm's way. They've got it away from the danger. De La Feia. Strong challenge.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Barcelona played the wrong goal, which has put them into the lead. PSG have to do something. This is Champions League. If they lose this match, this is going to be a big loss. They cannot afford to lose it.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Javier Mascherano on the attack here. Verratti.
Di Maria, Di Maria.
Di Maria. He's cut that out well, well read.
And PSG not playing well, giving the possession and everything to
Coutinho. Now this looks promising. Javier Mascherano.
Barcelona. And looks like, well, I think it's going to be a lose for PSG. The way PSG are playing, I don't think that they're going to get the ball at all properly. Unless, you know, the defenders try to do something.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Verratti. Good interception. Ivan Rakitic. Well, they could pose some danger now. Luis Suarez. Shots on here. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body, place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain.
Because of heat stroke, we have 5 days holiday. Tomorrow. कल से फिर मंडे स्कूल खुल जाएगा. अरे मंडे आपके शादी में आना.
बोला मेरे को.
भाई अभी रूम में आ गए. रूम में. अभी